With 10 and 6 tenths of a second remaining, LeBron gets the ball. He's bringing it up the floor. He's guarded by Draymond Green. Draymond Green knocks it loose. He scoops it up. With time running low, he better hurry up. He shoots it. And he hits the buzzer beater. We go to halftime with the Golden State Warriors destroying the Cleveland Cavaliers.